Welcome back to my channel Hobbies of Assam. It was a nice experience. I've got a lot of feedbacks from all of you. Thank you for your valuable feedbacks and the suggestions you have given. On that we are working on it. Of my friends, they suggested that quality of lights we need to improve. So I think I'm in a better position. I've changed the room. Actually, that was my workshop where I was designing everything while working on the aquarium. Now, because of the light issue, so I have changed the place, the room. So I'm in a different room now where I have got some sufficient light where the visibility, it won't be a problem now. So let's begin. Like as I have already told, I'll be discussing on the filter, external filter, and how I have designed that, how, what are the things required for designing that, and mostly which are the more important things which is required to build up that filter. We are talking about the external filter. This is the filter which I have already made. You need glass for that, as like as you have made your aquarium, similar way you have to build this also. You have to have all the fix with the glue of silicone glue, and then you can made it like this. I hope you can see it. I have made around four chambers where the filter, the water will pass on, and accordingly it will flow to the aquarium. So I hope this is clear. You can see it. It's not a big deal, I think, because if you can made your own aquarium, so you can fix this also. So it's not tough. You just need to have the glass cut into different pieces, different size. You design your own size. You decide your own size, because it may be you may need some bigger size. So it depends on you how big you want to make the filter. So it's called a swam filter. In different video you can see in YouTube also, there are some different swam filter videos. So we can get some idea from there also. So I'll show you how to put that activated carbons and then the spawns in it and just fix it. Alright, so yahan tak aapko samajh mein aa gaya hoga, I hope. We have this spawns. You will get a big size. You have to cut it into pieces according to the size of your chambers. So I have this white shade, and this is one slightly a bit thick and hard, so that water will pass it through it, and then whatever the residues, it will stick on it, and it will remain on that on the top layer of that sponge. So you have to put it inside like this. And one more thing I have to show you, this is more important. Everyone have to have put in any aquarium filter, you need to put this. This is called activated carbons. So you will easily get in the Amazon. So link will be in the description. So this is called activated carbon. So in few of the chambers you can put activated carbon, and in few chambers in the initial where the water will get in, so you can put the sponge one. All right, so that's it. I'll be putting it and fixing, then I'll show you.
Guys, you can see these are the plans which I have got because of the lockdown. Most of the plans have not come yet. I've ordered in Amazon. So this is this plant is Polygamum SP Pink. This is one of the good plants which you will easily get in Amazon. So once you have a sufficient light, so it will become pink, the leaves will become pink. Now it is green, like. So another thing which I have got is Java moss. So these are the Java moss. You can get easily in Amazon. So as it is summer time, so you need to take chance, because you never know, the plants may become dry while in the transit. And I'm lucky enough that these are the plants which I've got are still surviving, and still I can say in a better condition. So I'll show you, I'll start with this lens because we cannot wait for such a long time because due to lockdown and then the issue with the courier service and all that. So I'm not able to get all the plants together and which I can show you where I can plant it in my aquarium. So as there is a lot of messages are coming when this the next video of your putting your aquarium with the aquatic plants. So I've decided I'll go with these few plants. The process will remain the same. I'll show you the step how to plant it. So once you can do it with through three plants, so gradually you can do for the all plants. The process is same. You have to hold it like this before planting it in the aquarium so that the roots can get deep inside. Now we are going to put Java moss. We'll put in a driftwood. This is the Java moss accordingly. We'll tie with thread so that it doesn't move out when we put water on it.